Black lives are under attack.
Stand up, fight back.
When black lives are under attack.
Stand up, fight back.
So as all of you know, today Derek Chauvin was found guilty on all three charges in Minneapolis. It's something that we definitely really need to be happy about, really need to celebrate, because ultimately this is the result of people like you and I all across the country and really all across the world coming out and demanding accountability and demanding justice for George Floyd and his family. After so many hundreds of years of being dehumanized, people are finally saying enough is enough.